Good morning. I hope you're all well and staying at home. Let's start to look at phasor diagrams today. Now, there are two basically types of phasor diagrams that we are going to consider. The first one is the polar phasor diagram, and all the phasors radiate from a central point, which is not a really good thing. With the phasor diagram that we normally use is the string phasor diagram. Here, all the phasors are removed from the origin and connected tip to toe to form a string.